Congratulations on your new purchase of the GoSun Sport 𝐉𝐎𝐈𝐍 Hybrid Solar Oven, an upgraded version of our original best-selling oven, the Sport. In this video, we will go over how to use your shiny new Sport 𝐉𝐎𝐈𝐍 in both solar and electric mode, letting you cook a delicious meal for two in as little as 20 minutes, rain or shine, at home or on the go. Before using your Sport 𝐉𝐈𝐍, please read the user manual and warnings. To avoid damage, the oven should not be placed in the sun nor the electric heater turned on if there is no food yet in the cooking tray. The silicone seal will require a small amount of cooking oil to allow for a smoother closure. Plus, food will cook more evenly when fully closed. Now let's get started. In solar cooking mode, take your Sport 𝐉𝐈𝐍 outside to a flat, even surface with ample sunlight for cooking. While grabbing the central bracket for support, extend the metal legs down as far as they will go and lock them into place using the S-clips. You'll want to prepare the cooking tray with your food before opening the reflectors. Food cooks quicker when cut into smaller pieces. It also helps to keep the cooking tray fully loaded so that there are no empty zones. And remember, this is a real stove, so don't preheat or leave the tube empty while in the sun. You may choose to cook directly in the tray or use these handy silicone baking cups for an easier cleanup. You may notice that food at the tube's opening cooks a little bit slower than food towards the back of the tube. Now insert the cooking tray and go ahead and open the reflectors. Note where the sun is in the sky and angle the oven so that the reflectors are perpendicular to the sun's rays. The GoSun dial can help you find the ideal spot. Look for both the glare of the sun and the shadow to align on the center target beneath. Depending on how much sun you have and what you're cooking, your food could take 20 minutes to an hour to fully cook. A few uses will help you develop a sense of the power available from the sun. Since we aren't cooking any raw meat today, we can simply tell from the steam coming out and the color of the food that it's hot and ready to eat after only 25 minutes. Be careful not to touch the hot cooking tray. If you are cooking raw meat, use a meat thermometer, like the GoSun Thermo, to ensure food is cooked to a safe temperature. Once you remove the cooking tray, close the reflectors to let the tube cool down. Before stowing, unclasp the S-clips to return the metal legs to their original position and place the oven back into its carrying bag. If you find yourself wanting to cook on a rainy day, at night, or indoors, the Sport 𝐉𝐈𝐍 electric mode has you covered with a super fast and easy setup. The new tray has an integrated heating circuit to evenly and effectively cook your food in no time at approximately 350 degrees Fahrenheit. The included power cord has a universal 12-volt DC plug, so you can run the device while traveling in your car, by using a GoSun power bank, or any other 12-volt source you may have. Because we won't be cooking with the sun, there is no need to open the reflectors, which keeps the oven nice and compact. Follow the same precautions we discussed earlier regarding thermal shock, and do not plug in the oven without food already inside the cooking tray. Once your food is loaded into the cooking tray, insert it into the tube and plug in your cord. The red light indicates that the heater is turned on. Cook times in electric mode will be similar to cooking under full sun, so many meals will be ready in just 20 minutes. To tell if your meal is cooked, feel free to slide the cooking tray out for a quick check, look for steam, use a thermometer, or just follow your nose. Remember, the tray will be extremely hot. After your food is done cooking, unplug the power. However, meals can be left in the oven and remain hot and juicy for hours. They can also be reheated inside the oven. For cleanup, standard dish soap works to clean the cooking tray with a sponge or brush. After several uses, you may notice food debris on the inside of the vacuum tube. We have included a scrubby to attach to the end of your cooking tray, allowing you to reach all the way into the tube to clean thoroughly. Again, soap and water do the trick. The oven's reflectors can get smudged over time as well. Clean these easily with an alcohol wipe or glass cleaner with a soft cloth to improve their efficiency. Leave all components to dry completely before stowing away. GoSun solar cooking is that easy. Quick, versatile, and delicious meals cooked anywhere, day or night. Whether you're an avid camper or just someone needing a backup plan, the Sport 𝐉𝐈𝐍 is the perfect companion for a hot cooked meal wherever you may be. Thanks for creating more good energy with GoSun.